Why is your photograph of a child better than a bed, Frankie?
Who gives a fuck?
Brace, brace!
I'm bracing.
Hello?
Hello, Frankie.
Oh, Twain.
Twain, yep.
Completely unwind this ball of string. Your time started when you said... name.
I said your name.
I don't think I said yours.
I was hoping you were going to say hello, Alex.
You hadn't bargained with Scottish rudeness.
OK, well, the rude Scotsman is up first. His words, not mine. It's Frankie Boyle.
I don't suppose there's a quicker way to do it than simply throwing it about.
Well, you can see what cats get out of this, really. It's very entertaining.
Are you going to say my name at all, do you think?
Or... I am, yeah.
Great.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry about that. There we go. Alex.
Right. Definitely done everything on the task.
Put them on this ball of string. Your time started when you said Alex's name.
Yes. Yeah. You happy?
Thanks.
Thanks, Frankie.
Bye, Alex.
Hide bits of the task. I'd say at your task, some of it's written under the chair.
Listen, I couldn't agree more.
Do you think that would stand up in court?
We've never had a litigation on this show, but I would welcome it, frankly. Nay, financially support you doing it.
I never put it on the cushion, so my clock is essentially still going.
6 months. 172 days, nearly a whole school year.
I've said it before, I'll say it again, Frankie. The guy's a prick.
I just say purely for the sake of argument.
Yeah.
If you went to a fairground and they said you've got a single throw to knock over this coconut...
Yeah.
..and you went, thanks very much, mate, tied a string to the ball, threw it once and then started swinging the string around until you'd knocked the coconut over...
Yeah.
..you might get a beating.
I find the idea of a 7-year-old Frankie Boyle doing origami to be adorable.
There's been a lot of arts and crafts in this episode, hasn't there?
Yeah, there has. And then in that little video you said, but quickly, you moved on to drugs and alcohol. So in this autobiographical line, origami was very much a gateway activity.
I just wish I'd kept it up during the drug years. Who knows what I might have created.
Get the banana down from the tree.
No!
Banana.
Wow.
Make the bingo bin go out of the main gates. Achieved, Alex, but at what cost?
I think we got a hint of the destruction that was to come with you when you were asked to throw your shoes onto the roof and you went, no problem.
Yes. In the middle of that task, I decided to go back to therapy.
Was it when you were throwing a bin over the top of an openable gate?